this guy Andrew Slack, who apparently is a is an activist, and posted this on his Facebook thing, and I feel pretty confident in putting this up just because of the people that I know that have vouched for this. So he writes, so I just met Ivanka Trump. Apparently he was in a Starbucks in D.C. And he saw that it was Ivanka Trump. He walked over and he said, can I show you something? And this guy is a, either an immigration activist or been involved in various different activist campaigns. So he said, can I show you something? And she nodded and said yes. I showed her my Facebook profile picture and said, this picture says, this is the moment I trained for in Hebrew school. And this was when they were protesting the Muslim ban. And he said, I took this picture in the wake of the Muslim ban to her. And she said, I don't understand. And he said, well, because you're Jewish. And she scrunched up her face and said coldly in her reply, yeah, but I wasn't Muslim, though. So, in other words, this guy is saying to her that because I went to Hebrew school, I learned, and certainly, you know, I don't know how old he is, in our generation, that, you know, about the Holocaust. And she didn't quite get that part, or doesn't. But he went on, apparently, to say, he said, but the American First Movement, I guess as like the Secret Service was taking her out, he said, but the America First Movement helped accelerate the Holocaust. And
I wasn't in the Holocaust, so yeah.
But just, you know, the important thing is that if you're one of those people who are like, Ivanka Trump, she's really trying to temper... She and Jared are really trying to temper Donald Trump. Wake up from that delusion. They are trying to maintain the integrity of their brand, which they know is dependent upon younger people not seeing them as corporate fascists, racists. And so they are willing to project that image through a concerted campaign of leaking in PR to avoid that. And so don't delude yourself. That's who Ivanka Trump is.
I'm sorry. You know how stupid that belief is that, like, the only person who actually publicly articulates that perspective with genuine conviction is Donald Trump.
What, that they're...
That they are trying to help him do the best.
No. But there's a lot of people in the press.
Absolutely.
Yes, I mean, who have been willing
to... The only person in a position
Regular people eat that crap up.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh, here's her baby crawling on in the floor of the White House.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a ton kitsch. Of... It's kitsch. It's
oh, yeah.
Kitsch.
Listen, Matt's Facebook feed from back home, right? You told me was full of that stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, that stuff is...
No, and, well, I guess Ivanka in other words, what I'm trying to actually... Not that he puts the point I'm trying to make is that she's the, you know, like David Dane said, I mean, she's the, all they are, I bet, is the conduit for the Goldman Sachsization of everything. And yes, I guess it's good that they find overt racism embarrassing, but they're terrible people.
Well, I don't know that they even find it embarrassing. It's just bad.
Depends who it's targeted against.
I would just like to chime in because Michael couldn't remember the other day that I was giving Ivanka Trump the benefit of the doubt for like the part of the campaign. Well, for throughout the campaign, I mean, I don't
Why?
Know, I got off that train so long ago. Just I just want to make sure everyone knows.
All right, so Kelly, in other words, you're still
she,
on that.
Not
train.
Going to
no, she
Ivanka's
is awful.
Birthday.
You are still on the she's
Kelly
okay.
She's likes,
awful.
Likes Ivanka.
It's been months that I've thought she's awful, and I'm not going to say anymore that I'm going to punch anyone in the face on the air.
Oh yeah, don't talk about it with that. That say definitely that. Careful on that one. I would just like to say that I remain and always have been a hater of Ivanka, but I do maintain that maybe Tiffany will come through.
Tiffany, I think.
Yes, yeah.
She's
Tiffany is the Ivanka's the worst.
Tiffany's a traitor to her class.
Tiffany is a Tiffany's a class traitor, okay? You can't trust her. She's not involved in meetings. She never met with Russian sex traffickers to set up hacks. She was never there. I don't trust her at all.
Hey, folks, Sam Seder here. Donald Trump can kiss all of our asses. And one way he can is by you subscribing to this channel. I don't know how that works.